Hello. I'd like to dedicate this to probably the only real friends I ever had in New York State growing up and still to this day. Virginia, Chrissy, and Dave. The Who, behind Blue Eyes. No one knows what it's like to be the bad man. He's a sad man behind blue eyes. No one knows what it's like to be hated, to be faded, to telling only lies. But my dreams, they are just empty. As my conscience seems to be, I hear hours only lonely. My love is vengeance, never free. No one knows what it's like to feel these feelings like I do. And I blame you. No one fights back his heart, their anger. None of my pain and woe can show through. But my dreams, God is empty. As my conscience seems to be, I have hours only lonely. My love is vengeance, it's never free. Just crack it open before I use and lose my cool. When I smile, tell me some bad news. Before I laugh, act like a fool. If I swallow everything evil, put your fingers down my throat. If I shiver, please give me a blanket. Keep me warm. No one knows what it's like to be the bad man, to be the sad man behind blue eyes. Well, at least my true friends who talked to lawyers and tried to help me since 2009, except for a 911 call in 2014, will appreciate it. But anyway, when I talk about true friends, I'm talking about New York State. I'm talking Ticonderoga. I'm talking like Chrissy and Dave Ross and everything like that. And I'm also talking Virginia Southworth. Until 2014, nobody in Vermont whatsoever pretty much gave a rat's ass. It was brutal all those years and everything, and then people want favors and all that, or this and that, and everything, and then the sympathy of the hospital. But anyway, the genuine sympathy all along, as far as I was concerned, was from Virginia, Dave, and Chrissy, and stuff like that. You know, Chrissy, with her problems and everything, she's like me. She thinks of other people's happiness. You know, she went to all the trouble to make me a quilt. Also, so they gave me money for medicine, not that I asked or anything, but when I was like really poor and everything like that, of those times and everything, you know, she would just help me out with money, and it was never you owe me. Then the birthday cake, it wasn't like I made you a cake, you owe me, or anything. That's why I'm saying, if there's only people I truly miss from the past and everything, would definitely be Chrissy and Dave and Virginia, and then I guess just Vicky and Jim and everything. Take care. Bye.